back, guys. In this video, I just want to add the search button so we can search the location inside the map. So for that, we have the cool plug
which is here. So I'll just initiate this plugin and then I'll add the search bar in my map. So for that, here they have lots of written documentation. You can actually customize this plugin as well. So, but for now, I'll just use this and then just initiate the location search button in my map. So for that, I'll just copy my CSS file here. As the documentation says, uses, you have to add these files. Initiate this map and I already added this tile layer, so I'll just add this line to the map and then I hope this will work. So here I can say search, then okay, let's see the map. Okay, well it's already added here, so if we click Nepal, and then we can go to Nepal, something like this. Gohara, yeah, I can go to the exact location where I want, something like this. Is the cool plugin, so we can search by the location. So